Takes it short to Cooper. In it comes from Blake. There's Cooper was on the end of it. It's going to fall for him again, is it? No, not quite. Villa doing well to clear the danger, but not very far. This is Tom Price, who swings it back in, and the ball couldn't quite make it through. Now Villa could be in here. This is Mooney under pressure from Brandon Cooper, and the Swansea centre-half does magnificently there. Lost to Brighton in last season's playoff final. Here's Dalker. Jordan Garrick now drills it across the area. Cooper coming in. As far as Blake, but once again Villa have possession. Here's Dalker. Now Jordan Garrick with space to turn. He gets a shot away, and it wasn't too far over in all fairness. It took a deflection, in fact, according to the referee. Both centre-halves forward for the Swans. In it goes by Blake. Benkabango's in there. And Swansea City lead at Landor. Inside 11 minutes. Benkabango with his first goal for the under-23s. It's a fantastic ball into the area by Matty Blake. And Kabango rose highest in the area to head home. Keith DeBoer brings the ball forward. And finds Kieran Evans. Jordan Garrick with space on this near side, and he's found. Taking on Rowe. He gets his cross in. But Dominic. It comes. He's got plenty of pace on it, but once again, it's Jordan Garrick there to deal with the danger for the Swans. Kieran Evans trying to help the ball away to safety, but not doing so. There's some space at the far post there, and there's a shot on goal, but it's forward by Cooper. The ball breaks kindly for Keith DeBoer. Finds Cooper. Cuts inside, finds Matty Blake. Now Garrick using his strength, and that's a clever spin away from the defender. He's into the area. Jordan Garrick, what a finish too. That's some way to mark your return from injury. Swansea City double their lead on 19 minutes at Landor. Jordan Garrick on target for the second time in this season's competition. He also opened the scoring against Oxford United a couple of months ago in the 2-0 victory. Ollie Cooper chasing, but Rowe getting there first. Oh, and that's a loose ball. It's picked up by Ollie Cooper, and Jordan Garrick's waiting for the cutback. He finds him. But the goalkeeper atoned for his error there by standing tall to deny Garrick a second goal of the game. So it was Group E winners, topping the group ahead of Wolves by a goal difference and a better head-to-head record. Here's Mason Jones-Thomas cutting the ball back, and Dalker just seemed to take it out of the way of Ollie Cooper. It eventually fell to Kieran Evans, though. Once again, Wright and Clark stood over the ball for the visitors. And both centre-halves forward. There's only Rowe back as Clark whips it in. But good strong hands from Gregor Zabret, though, to push the ball away. Only Marco Dulker back for the Swans as Blake goes short to Rashesha. It's a good ball in. It's spilled by the goalkeeper. It's come to Kabango. Now Keith DeBoer. It's deflected. In it goes. It's a deep one. Kabango's there. So too Brandon Cooper. And the woodwork denies the Swans a third goal of the night. And what is Kieran Evans stepping away from a challenge and driving forward. Matty Blake's in acres of space if he can find him. But he opted to go on his own in the end. And while Clark and Walker hold things together on the edge of the box. And it comes from right. And the header comes in. But it's well held by Gregor Zabret. And that is the last action of the first half here at Landor. Still 2-0 to the good, but they won't want to take anything for granted just yet. And Rowe shoots, but it's well held. And it goes by Matty Blake in towards Cooper. And the final touch came off of Villa head. Cooper to Evans. But, the ball back with Villa though. This is a good opportunity. If they get this right, they could be in behind. This is Cameron Archer with a chance, but once again, he is unable to get the better of Gregor Zebretti. Tries to keep the situation alive for very long though. Ben Cabango steps in. Now Keith De Boer. Did Mason Jones-Thomas hold his run? It is fallen for Cooper. And it's just wide of goal. Ollie Cooper so close. Archer, good play by him. To skip away from Rashesha. Does so again. It's a good lucky ball in. This is Nibs. Can't quite get a clean strike away. Here's Wright, faced by Blake. Nibs continues his run, but it was a brave block by Brandon Cooper. Danger not over yet, though. This is Clark, who gets his shot away. And it wasn't too far over the bar, in all fairness. A very good effort forward by the goalkeeper. Tom Price in there to win it back and find Ollie Cooper. Can the Swans finish with a flourish here? This is Ollie Cooper. Kieran Evans, there's space for Mason Jones-Thomas on the far side, if he can find him instead. Well, he does come to Mason Jones-Thomas on this near side. It was, in fact, Simon Paulet on the far side, but... And there goes the final whistle at Landor, where Swansea City advanced to the quarterfinals of the Premier League Cup following a 2-0 victory over Aston Villa.